There are people on the streets and on the sands, but for some businesses, they are not seeing the boom they normally see for the 4th of July weekend.
It's usually busier than this. I think the weather had a lot to do with it. I've heard a lot of cancellations in hotels.
Tourists who did make it down to the beach say they don't think Hurricane Arthur had much of an impact.
Not at all. It didn't stop anybody from coming out and having fun.
Employees at tourist attractions like the Skywheel say it has been business as usual so far this weekend.
It's lucky for us, it was a great weekend with that storm, so it could have been worse, but it ended up being beautiful. So the businesses look forward to this weekend.
In fact, ever since the summer kicked off on Memorial Day weekend, businesses have been continually busy with long, steady lines. They treat every day like a Friday.
It seems like there's more people at the beach and in the park area enjoying all the festivities, but for us here, you know, it's been a great weekend so far.
Despite the hurricane having an impact, a flip side to that for businesses, the fact the 4th fell on a Friday.
A lot of people came in Thursday and they'll be here for the entire week, so they're not really doing their souvenir shopping yet. They're still sightseeing.